All right, so we have another reaction today. Another reaction that I'm supposed to do. Ooh, that I knew it came out today. It came out for a few hours. Is that my life? I swear it's not working today. Hold up. Ooh, my knee. Oh, wait, that's also, that's better. It was too far. Yeah, that's a little better. Yeah, I think it was too far to the right. I wasn't having it too much on me. Okay, there we go. That looks better. All right, anyway, so another reaction that came out today of the long-awaited film, Alita, Battle Angel. Now, I heard about this movie, the announcement of it. I never watched the anime film, I think it was, or read the manga. I didn't either. So, my first time hearing about it, but I saw something in the trailer that I was a little shocked to see. Not the trailer, I'm sorry, not the trailer, the thumbnail. That this girl got some big old eyes. Now, someone explain to me why there are big eyes on this girl. Because I'm heard from some friends that, yeah, her eyes are not actually supposed to be big. It's just like that in the animation. In the animation, so I'm saying, if they're kind of dumb, I don't know. I'm also going to watch the trailer. I'm watching the trailer first, and then I give my thoughts about it. That's it. Okay. All right. Again. Check this out. Oh, but still, another attempt at anime film. Let's see how this rocks. Let's see. Now, let's just see. And 3, 2, 1, clicking.
Well, look at you.
May your dreams bring you peace in the darkness. May you always.
This is just a body. It's not bad or good. That part's up to you.
I don't
mean to be rude, but am I supposed to know you?
Actually, we just met.
May you always be brave in the shadow.
It's a harsh world. The strong prey on the weak down here.
The sun shines upon you again.
She's in this?
Hear this prayer in my heart.
Does it bother you that I'm not completely human?
And we'll never.
I'd do whatever I had to for you. I'd give you whatever I have. I'd give you my heart.
Alita, they will come for you.
Why?
I think you are someone very special.
May you stay.
Didn't like a bad. I still don't get the big eyes though. I didn't like a bad movie. Looks interesting. Looks almost beautifully done. Why is she CG? Looks like it's like a mix of like definitely like CG with real. I presume there's an actress standing in front of him, but it's like it's definitely some CG there. I'm just not getting the big eyes though. It's like if you look at the animation. As I've seen some of my friends, it's like she does supposed to have big eyes. It's just the animation. Now I don't know if that's the like I don't know if they just now I say it could be incorporated into the film as a reconsider. So that's not her real body or something. So it's like it's a robot body. So like it's like a big eyes came with it, but it just seems the seems unnecessary to have big eyes. I don't know what. Idea of what's going through the head. Let's get this girl big eyes like the anime. So let's make it look like the anime or manga and just have it look like that because the character had big eyes, right? So have it just use incorporate that into the film in this shape or form. But in hindsight, it doesn't really make sense of why you would do that. is animes always have drawn big ass. It's not a part of the character. It's not who they are. It's not what makes the character. It's just for the drawings, for the animation. Now, like I said, so like in my tank, it's kind of creepy. This girl has some big eyes. It's a little creepy looking. And it's not sure if it works or it's really very realistic thinking. But like I said, I'm not hating on it. It might make sense in the movies. The actual film might make sense while she has bigger eyes. But it's just, I don't know. I feel it was unnecessary. I felt like it could be a waste of CG. Since whoever the CG artists are, whoever came up with the dang idea for that, my take is a waste. To me, is a waste of their time and money to make it. Y'all should probably spend hundreds of thousands of dollars and all kinds of hours and time to make CGI or balls on somebody's face, which I can't tell if part is real and part is CG or she's all CG but just motion captured. Because that's the only part I'm not really understanding what I'm looking at. Like it looked like she was CG completely with some realisticness. Like maybe her face, like part of her face might be real, but the big, I don't know. It just seems unnecessary. I like the trailer itself looked nice. It looked like an interesting, very beautifully made movie. And it got some action in it. So that's action always wins me over. But it's another animated film. You know how it is these days. It's like you're unsure if this actually going to be a good one, or is she going to be a message, or is she going to be, you know, it's going to be a good one, or it's going to be another failure. We don't know. Like I said, I'm not going to be like, oh, these eyes are stupid. She's big. Like I said, I never watched the anime. I never saw Red Manga. I have no really big opinion. I just think that it's just from some friends now who have seen this, who have read the manga and watched the anime, it's unnecessary. And I'm looking at it and think about if they went, well, the anime cat big eyes give the live action one big eyes. That doesn't make any sense. And it's not real live action. And to me, she doesn't look live action. She looks mostly CG. Most of the time, this film definitely, like all the characters, whoever has a special body part is CG mostly. It's like all CG. It's pretty crazy. Hello guys. It's pretty crazy. I messed back right quick. I don't know why it's lint everywhere. I don't know. It's just. Now, the thing is, this character is supposed to be Japanese, right? So we got another thing, no whitewash situation. And I don't know. It's like, the biggest don't bother me. It's just unnecessary. I don't think it's going to take you out of the movie. It's not going to go see the movie. If it's a really good movie, like I said, it could fit with the movie. It could be a really good movie. And you'd be like, yes, the movie's beautifully done. I like it. It's going to be a really good anime adaptation film. But they still do a whole whitewash because there's a lot of white people in this movie. I'm noticing. I see one brother, got a brother in here somewhere, but like who the characters? Like I don't, like I said, I don't know the book, I don't know the anime, I'm new to it, so you know, I don't know. That's crazy. It's kind of crazy. But we'll give it a try. I'm not gonna hate on it. I'm not gonna be like, nah, son, no big ass son, nah, you're all messed up already. But it probably could be a sign of a start that they already kind of messing up. Cause like, well, anime fans do this, and anime fans might prefer, anime fans don't want the character, the live action version have the big eye because it doesn't look right in live action. Live action big eyes looks weird. It looks weird, especially with the CG. It looks weird. When I see a big eye, I'm thinking that that movie with the painting, with the girl with the big eyes, that painting. It's like that's supposed to be an interpretation of it. That's supposed to be like the girl with the big eyes in real life. That's supposed to be based off that. That was based off that movie. I've never seen that movie, but I'm like, that's what I'm saying. This is like real life. Is this a real life interpretation of that painting of that in that movie? Is that what's happening? Because it doesn't make any. Cause that's like that's what they're doing right now. That's what they're giving us the real life girl with the big eye movie. It's like I don't know. It just looks. I'm looking at one of the thumbnails right here. It just looks weird. It just doesn't look right in live action. That's all I'm saying. Like I may say it could probably work in a movie, but it just doesn't look right in live action. These big, bulging anime eyes. It just don't look right. But, you know, like I said, I'm not going to judge the movie based off a trailer. Of course not. That's not how I do things. You know, but sometimes you're early judging the movie can be exactly what you think it was going to be. But then again, you know, I'm not that guy. I don't really judge films like that. I mean, I'm going to say I'm hoping for the real life, real cool animated film. I'm hoping for that. All right, guys, that's my reaction to this. That's all my thoughts on it. As I haven't really got a big opinion on this film because I never saw the anime and never read the manga, so I have no really opinion on this film. But just what I've seen, as it looks good, but the big eyes is the only thing I think is really was unnecessary. They really didn't have to do. But semantic, like once again, if I say multiple times already, it probably fits with the plot line, fits with the characters they're doing, with the whole where they're kind of where they're trying to bring up this character, where the purpose here, it probably fits with what they're doing. So that's just what I'm gonna say right there. Except from that. So I'll see you guys in the next reaction. Okay, I'm going to probably do another one maybe. So I'll see you guys in that one. That's my opinion on the trailer. That's all I got for you. I'll see you guys later. Peace.